are. We have to pretend we just hugged.
Hello.
And everything.
How
are you, honey?
I'm good. I'm good, thanks.
Wow, are you good in this movie?
Thank
what
you.
A beautiful performance.
Thank you.
Everybody was talking about The Exorcism of Emily Rose and Laura Linney in another career performance.
Oh, well.
And of all things, a horror movie.
Yeah, I know.
I thought, what is Laura doing in this movie? And I thought, well, it must be good or she wouldn't have done it.
Well, thanks. You try. You know, they don't always work out, but I think this one certainly has. And it's, you know, the thing that I was so curious about was, you know, a movie that was a horror, that had horror elements to it, but also was a courtroom drama. And those two genres sort of mixing together, and does that work, and will that propel a story forward, and does the suspense of a really good courtroom drama then contrasting with the fear of a horror film that deals with the supernatural, do those two things, how would those mix? So I was really curious about that.
They mixed really well,
good.
Mainly because
good.
You're incredibly three-dimensional performance and Tom Wilkinson's.
I think it's the whole cast is
really grounded it.
That's, I think, you know, my hat is really off to the producers and Scott Derrickson for casting the movie the way that they did. They really went for good actors, and I think that always pays off.
Well, you know, and I saw the last time I saw you were on your way to the Oscars, you didn't believe me, but, you know. You totally thought I was out of my gourd. And you got a nomination for Kinsey. You did. And then wore black and gray to everything.
I did. I guess I did.
You did.
I think I was working at the time.
I thought you were mourning for the rest of the cast who didn't get nominated. I thought she's making a statement. Or you were shooting this movie.
It was a blur, actually. I barely remember it.
Well, you were great in Kinsey. And, you know, everyone was talking at the screening of Exorcism of Emily Rose about how good you were, and were people going to take the performance this good in a horror movie this seriously? And I just said, Silence of the Lambs.
Well, just you know, we're just happy the movie's as good as it is.
It's really good, and I wore a shirt that looks like its own horror movie to me. So what am I going to wear to see Laura again? I've got to do something that looks like it needs an exorcism.
It's festive and floral, and I appreciate it.
Thank you. And you should always wear colors when you're at award ceremonies
from now on. I'll make a point of it.
You've done beige and black and gray.
I wore red one year.
Well, this past year, I mean. You were in dark colors.
I was in gray. I was in dove gray.
Dove gray on TV.
Dove gray.
You look beautiful in Technicolor, darling.
Thank you.
Laura Linney, thank you so much here today on the Stephen Holt Show. Thank you, Laura.
Thanks.